actually getting to that puck. Carolina with a chance. Tiramainen shooting at Jacob Markstrom. Makes his presence. Malkin looks, almost gave it away. Crosby to Malkin. A pass in front. What a fabulous save from Markstrom on rest. And it's McDavid who takes the puck away. He's in. Nugent Hopkins with him. Shoots in Markstrom. A terrific stop on the red. McDavid to Hyman. Nice move on his own right. Nugent Hopkins shoots. Denied by Markstrom. Got some shots on net even prior to the man advantage. Granlund looking for, and here comes Duchesne. Flashing the leather is Jacob Markstrom. Jack Hughes splits the knees off to the races. Markstrom, a terrific save, rebound. The Flames were able to get that away, and now it gets away from the Devils as...
Clear to center, Hamilton there, turns it back, Kretz got room, put them in the cage. Oh, what a great save by Markstrom.
Here's Hamilton, backs the puck into the corner, puts it behind an extra strikely. Jack played in front, Connor might have hit the post, or Markstrom got a piece of...
Your goalie on the road, and this time they gain puck possession on a forecheck, and there's that second save on the Mestikoff that he does so well, Markstrom, with that long reach. Look at him reach back, and oh boy, that's a good save. As that puck was on its... Montour picks it up off the boards. Reinhardt picks it up. Oh,
Markstrom makes the save off Barkov. That may have been partially tipped by hand. Lesterina giving a ride behind the net. Here's a chance to feed it. Oh, great save by Markstrom as he robbed Montour.
Surprise. Here's the answer. Matthew Tkachuk got the equalizer. Round three of the shootout. Stopped by Markstrom. The big
seed to the cross. D'Angelo. Here's Tippett with a shot. Paddled out. Loose puck. Stopped by Markstrom. Now it's Johnny Gaudreau. Two on one with Laine. Laine. Stopped by Markstrom. Rebound off the glass and up into the netting.
Up the near side to Bjork. Roslovic feeds it over. There's Laine passing. Gaudreau. Stopped by Markstrom. Cooked into the crest.
A great job taking away that. Now here's a turnover and right to the stick.
Connor Garland on it. Okay, after he blocked that shot. There's a chance. Great save by Markstrom. Puck drives.
Gets the puck back. Plays it behind the net. Banked off the side of the goal. Backhand stop. Markstrom. Loose puck in the crease. All sorts of chaos. Where is it? It's under Markstrom, who's up at his
center ice. Bouchard up on the rush. Now it's McDavid down the wing. In front, Puljujärvi. Oh, saved by Markstrom as he robbed Puljujärvi.
Puck bounced back along the boards, not out. McDavid able to keep it alive. McDavid with a pass. Great save, Markstrom off Dreisaitl. Back in front, cut off by Markstrom.
Puck to the point to Barry. All the way across to Nugent Hopkins. Played it in front. Another stop by Markstrom. Again off Dreisaitl.
In with Yamamoto. Stops, passes, Dreisaitl, makes a move, stopped by Markstrom, got a right, pad saves to Besser, Weegar falls down, Garland's got some room, Garland shoots, stopped by Markstrom, Connor Garland, Besser in, to Horvat on the backhand, in front, great save by Markstrom, off Hughes, set up by Horvat.
But first, bumped by Weegar, Lewis in the battle as well, so is Pionk, who comes away with the puck, here's Dubois, pass in front, great save, Markstrom, wow, what a glove stop off Scheifele, and the
over shot block, look out, Cizikas out of the box, on a breakaway, Cizikas right in, stopped by Markstrom, and he's able to kneel on top of the puck, Cizikas jamming away,
Anderson shoots, that was blocked, played by Pageau, and he'll break out with a chance shorthanded, Pageau, shorthanded breakaway, right in, stopped by Markstrom, two big saves,
the boards, Shen, stick lifted, puck kept in with a shot, rebound, great save, Markstrom off Shen.
Fires a pass to Huberto under pressure from Ekholm. Knocks the puck free. Preds keep it alive. Here's a chance. Niederreiter with a pass over. Great save by Markstrom. He rocks Granlund. The old pad stack by Jacob Markstrom.
See, knocked down Cadriel on the boards. Puck played back into the Calgary zone. Picked up on the near side. Blackwell right in front. Stopped by Markstrom. Got the right pad down. Turn to that. Hawks able to get it out. Now the wing. Radish passes all the way across, chipped in front, great save by Markstrom, Rob Domi for point-blank range. Chopped at, into the Calgary end, bouncing puck, look out, there's a chance for Blackwell, stoned again by Markstrom, that's two on Blackwell tonight. And puck
Can't believe it. He's hunched over on the cross.
Turn around. VC on the other side. We'll work it up the board. Shot cut cross. Pressure by Lucic. Sticks with it, though. Jimmy VC to the circle. To the slot.
Stop by Markstrom. Terrific. Glove save by Markstrom as VC got the...
Waiting for it. Took a bounce, and all of a sudden, the Avalanche are back in. JT Compher takes a look. Markstrom, a fabulous save and tight.
All these fighters, they remember every single one.
There's JT Compher centering pass by him. It's in. Markstrom saving the day.
Wait a minute, O'Reilly. And McCabe jumping in. Kerfoot to McCabe. Walks it in. Shoots. Markstrom save. Ring out. Back wide by Kerfoot.
He can't believe it. I think it was tipped over.
Nylander in.
Pass picked up. They pass from Lafferty. Finds Nylander in. Long Nylander stuck by Markstrom. Now picked up by Marner. Marner. Moves past Gilbert. Walks right in. Whoa, what a move by Marner. Holds and shoots. Markstrom makes the save.
To Kaprizov, checked in the corner by Zadorov. Sundquist makes a play. Middleton, right in, stop, rebound, stop, two big saves. Jacob Markstrom on Jake Middleton, who was all behind the Calgary goal.
Stampede wrestling, right?
And now a pass across, and a glove save by Markstrom on that chance. Somehow. Now Peltier with the puck, bumps it back, gave it away. Breakaway opportunity for Gauthier. All Gauthier, stop by Markstrom. Trying to go five on the breakaway, and Gauthier knocks it away from him. Patterson on the puck, stops inside the line, feeds it across to break it. Stop by Markstrom. Terrific glove save by Jacob Markstrom off Alex to break it to keep it a two-goal. Picked off by Huberto, and he'll feed it over to Kadri. Gave it away. Here's Dauphin on a breakaway. Right in. Stop by Markstrom. Second breakaway save. Get it out, and it's a two-on-one. Eichel with Barbashev. Eichel. Stop by Markstrom. Doesn't know where it is. It's caught up in there somewhere, and he's able to squeeze that right arm. Finds Uyghur. Bother. Look out. It's a two-on-all opportunity, but no stick for Arvidsson. Here's Fiala, and great save by Markstrom. Arvidsson lost his stick. There was nothing he could do, so it's a one-on.